you will need is a skin tone color and a brown or whatever color that looks like a monkey. And this is the color I have, so we're gonna do that. So we're gonna pump the beige color first. Make sure you leave some space because you're gonna be tying it with the other balloon. And then the brown, or somewhat close to it. About there, okay? Just remember the more twisting you do, the more space you leave, okay? Now I'm gonna tie these two together. Smaller, bigger, whichever you like. So I like to have big ears, so I'm gonna do both. Whichever length you want. So I say I want his head that big. Oops. And then I'm gonna do it to the ear. So pink. Okay. after, but you get the idea. Thank you. he looks like that. I'm going to tie. Okay. And cut that a little shorter. Or whichever way tail you want, doesn't matter. Okay. So now I'm going to draw his mouth. Okay, so I'll draw his mouth first. Okay. That you want to draw good cartoon faces, go on Google and just search for, drawing cartoon faces, and you can practice drawing on there. Copy the drawing on there, and it really makes a difference for all these balloons. And then now the nose. Now we're gonna draw him sitting on his tongue. So. I'm gonna use a red one for that. I find that if you draw black and then you put red on top, it bleeds. So what I do is I draw the tongue first, and then I outline it with black. See? The nose doesn't show as much, so I'm just going to make the nose a little more noticeable, bigger. Very cute. Now we're going to draw his eyes. Okay. ears is just a bit lopsided, so I'm just fixing the ear. You're wondering what I'm doing, so. See? So that's our little monkey. Isn't he cute? You can make his tail longer if you like. I find that you have to waste another balloon. So I just improvise and make a short little tail. But again, I hope you enjoyed this video of how to make a balloon monkey. Again, please like the videos that I make. Like I said in my Hello Kitty tutorial, that I'm fundraising or trying to raise money to build a school for the children of Lang Son in Vietnam. There's a lot of poverty there. Children are being abused. They are on the streets. They are being trafficked into human trafficking as child sex slavery. It's all because of poverty, and I believe that through education we can help change people to help them have a better life. So I have a long way to go. Our target is 50,000. Last year our organization raised 36,000 from just cutting hair, selling muffins, doing concerts with my piano students. So we try to, and making balloons, we try to do everything we can to raise enough money to build a school. And we still have quite a bit, about 14,000 to go, but we're more than halfway. So we're very, very lucky and very blessed. So making these tutorials on YouTube is another way that I could think of helping me to raise money for the school that we're building. So I will have the information of the website and the school that we're building down at the info box below. You can check it out, and please support us. Please like the video if you find that it's helpful, and help Kid to School organization achieve our goal, so that we can build the school for the children of Vietnam, and giving them a safe place to learn reading and writing, and hopefully help give them a better future. So once again, thank you so much for watching this video or all of my other videos, and I hope you enjoy it, and you would like it. So please press like or click on like at the bottom if you support what we do. So once again, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in another video soon. Thank you guys.